I know it is hard for you to get outside, to get away from the crib because you're wheelchair bound. But you can at least open up the blinds, let some sunlight into your room, play some music, call up a friend.
Give me something to celebrate and recharge my ship, Professor Kendrick.
It's Monday. A lot of times on Mondays, the kids have no energy.
None.
Your spouse comes in a bad mood.
Mine too.
You got that chronic illness, you got the physical limitations, and that shit never lets up.
Dog, never.
That's why Measure Your Feet Day can be such a fix today. You can use Measure Your Feet Day to have some activities with the kids, get them smiling. You can do Measure Your Feet Day to do that with your spouse, get some jokes going. But Measure Your Feet Day should be a way that you can just break up the monotony of a Monday and have some kind of minutes of a good time.
Fuck it.
Y'all enjoy yourselves on this magical Monday.
Remember in the 1990s how psychics and infomercials were big on TV? And yes, I know I'm telling my age, but Miss Cleo, Dionne Warwick, the Psychic Friends Network, out of everything that was coming on, Miss Cleo has the biggest memories in my life. Like, I remember her commercials like it was nothing. Miss Cleo was the shit. She was a psychic reader. She used the tarot cards. People would call in about their love lives, tell all kinds of stories about their real life situations, and Miss Cleo would give you advice. The documentary changed everything I thought about Miss Cleo. I had no idea about her orientation. I didn't know that really wasn't her name. I had no idea she wasn't Jamaican. Oh shit, check out Miss Cleo. It's on the HBO Max.
This is Mindset Over Bullshit University. I'm back. So I gotta give you a gratitude, a story that had me thinking I'm grateful more than these damn disabilities. Here we go. I am grateful I have found my tweezers. There is way too much hair growing out of my ears.
Ew.
It tickles me all day. It itches all day. Even worse, it feels like all day something is maybe crawling on my ear like a bug, a fly,
oh,
something
that
like
messes up the whole day.
No good. The wife bought me a trimmer, an actual ear and nose hair trimmer, but it's not working. It worked on my nose. It's not working on my ears at all, dog. It's not helping. So I'm going old school, so I will quit tripping all day. I got to get somebody to pull the damn hairs out, but I'm grateful I got these damn tweezers. Oh, shit.
Being grateful is listing what you are grateful for. Showing gratitude is writing down the story of why you are grateful. That's how you cause shifts in your perspective. That's how you cause the feelings of abundance. That's how you decrease the feelings of fear and anxiety.
Y'all know I couldn't roll out without telling you to be pretty, stay grateful. I salute you. You know I appreciate you rocking with me. 1,000 thank yous. Your boy is out.